Well, a warning tonight from police ahead of St. Patrick's Day and March Madness. Don't drink and drive. They're going to be increasing their patrols over the next few weeks, and police want to remind drivers to plan a safe ride home and never get behind the wheel under the influence of alcohol or drugs.
Go enjoy the games, go enjoy the activities, but don't get behind the wheel drinking and driving. Get a friend, have a designated driver, or call a service that can take you.
Last March, there were more than 400 alcohol-related crashes in Indiana, along with more than 200 injuries and 5 deaths.
Okay, check it out.